composure as all that action is going on. Well, speaking of Divas, how about the Divas champion, AJ? Crazy. Should use that word around her.
OMG, you guys. I just watched last night's episode of Total Divas, and it was insane. Oh, my gosh. I mean, the Bellas were dealing with their obvious daddy issues. The Funkadactyls broke up and then got back together again. Natalia's fiancé isn't much of a man. And the other two were also there. It was great. It really was. And it was the end of the world, and it's only Sunday nights on the E! Network! Do you want to know what I see when I look in that ring? Honestly. A bunch of cheap, interchangeable, expendable, useless women. Women who have turned to reality television because they just weren't gifted enough to be actresses. And they just weren't talented enough to be champion. Done more in 1 year than all of you have done in your entire collective careers. I have saved your Divas division. I have shattered glass ceilings. I have broken down doors. Why? So a bunch of ungrateful, stiff plastic mannequins can waltz on through without even as much as a thank you? You guys can't even go backstage and shake my hand and look me in the eye because you know that I worked my entire life to get here. I gave my life to this, and you were just handed 15 minutes of fame. I didn't get here because I was cute, or because I came from some famous wrestling family, or because I sucked up to the right people. I got here because I am good. I earned this championship, and no matter how many red carpets you guys want to walk in your $4,000 ridiculous heels, you will never be able to lace up my Chuck Taylors. You are all worthless excuses for women, and you will never be able to touch me. And that is reality.
Whoa! If you don't think women are explosive, try dropping one. Just try dropping one. Obviously, the Divas champion a bit upset with the amount of fame that the stars of Total Divas have received over the past couple of weeks. That show is a huge hit on E!
I think Crazy just spoke some truth.